So how do you get that smooth, buttery, and cinematic slow motion you always see in other people's videos? Well, you can do it too, and in this video, I'll be showing you how to achieve slow motion from start to finish so you can start adding them to your edits ASAP. Let's get it.
You gotta just press record.
Hey, what's up? It's Omar. It's Corey with Think Media, helping you build your influence with online video. And on this channel, sometimes we do tech gear reviews. Other times we do tutorials just like this one. So if you're new here, consider subscribing. Before I get into the tutorial, I wanted to define what frame rate is. Frame rate is the frequency at which frames in a television picture, film, or video sequence are displayed. A frame rate is also described as frames per second. And I would say that's the literal explanation for what frame rate is. It's the amount of frames that are squeezed into 1 second. So if you didn't know this, every video has a final frame rate. And usually it's gonna be anything between 24, 30, or sometimes 60 frames per second. All three of these frame rates give off a specific look and vibe. And here on Think Media, we use 30 frames per second for our final video files here on YouTube. But many other YouTubers definitely use 24 frames. And really it just becomes a preference thing between those two. 24 frames per second is just a little more jittery slash choppy because there's less frames per second. And then 60 frames per second would be like a very smooth and you could see all the motion going on without any motion blur, kind of like a camcorder if you know how that looks. But knowing your final frame rate will help you decide how slow you want your footage to be, because if I know that I'm going to slow down my footage, I need to shoot at a higher frame rate. For example, this is a 30-second frames per second clip slowed down 2 times or 50%. And you can notice that it's very choppy because frames just aren't there to supply the slow motion. Now, this is a 60 frames per second clip slowed down to 50% slow motion or 30 frames per second. And you can notice how much smoother it is. I like to describe it as supply and demand. If you're demanding slow motion for your 30 or 24 frames per second final video file, then you need to supply it with frames. So let's go step by step and I'm gonna show you how to get some smooth slow motion in your videos. The first thing you wanna do is set your camera to either 60 or 120 frames per second. 60 gives your video 2 times slow motion and 120 frames per second gives you 4 times slow motion. And I'm simply getting that number by dividing 30. If you're going to use a Canon, you can change that by hitting the Q on the back of your camera and choosing 59.97. For this example, I'm gonna be using my Sony ZV-1 and I'm gonna set it to 120 frames per second in 1080. Depending on what frame rate you decide, you wanna double that for your shutter speed. So because I chose 120 frames per second, my shutter speed's gonna be 1/250th of a second. Always double your frame rate to get your shutter speed. Now that your camera's set to shoot slow motion, you're gonna shoot the clip or clips that you wanna slow down, and then we're gonna hop into Premiere Pro, and then we're gonna slow down the footage. And by the way, for this video, I will be using Premiere Pro to slow down, but the fundamentals of what I'm teaching you work the same for most editing softwares. So as you can see in my bin, I have 4 different clips, and under frame rate, you can see that 2 of the 4 are shot at 120 frames per second. This was intended when I shot these clips that I wanted to slow them down. However, that first tip that I shared, which if I right click this and start a new sequence from clip, the issue is it's gonna start a sequence with the settings 120 frames per second, which is incorrect because I want my final video to be 30 frames per second. So there's many ways that you can actually slow down footage in Premiere Pro. Like many other things, they just have several ways you can actually accomplish a task. But in this case, we're gonna slow down this footage by right-clicking the clip I want to slow down. And I'm gonna scroll down to Modify, Interpret Footage, and you can see, use this frame rate from file, 120 frames per second, or assume this frame rate. So I'm gonna change the current frame rate of the video to my final frame rate that I want it to be, which is gonna be 29.97. And then I'm just gonna hit okay. And now you have super slow motion going on. This is 4 times slow motion because it was shot in 120 frames per second. You divide that by 30, you get 4. Awesome math. So just keep in mind, if you want the smoothest slow motion, just make sure you plan that ahead of time when you're shooting. Shoot at either 60 or 120 frames per second, and then when you're in Premiere Pro, you can then change the frame rate and get your smooth slow-mo going. Once you've slowed down your clip or clips, you can then add them to your project or sequence. You can add them as B-roll, and I made a video on how to shoot, edit B-roll, and you can check that out by clicking the YouTube card, or I'll put it in the description below. But nothing in this video was a hard rule, so definitely play around with this and get good. And that's how you get super smooth slow motion in your videos. And if you got value in this video, why don't you hit the like button for me, and be sure to check out our Premiere Pro playlist. You can see it on the screen, click or tap to check it out, or you can check out another video on Think Media. And other than that, I can't wait to see you in a future video. Peace.